If there's one thing you absolutely don't want to miss on your cruise to the Cayman Islands, it's the fabulous 7 Mile Beach. Soft, crystal-like sand, clear water. It's something you absolutely don't want to miss. But I recommend that if you go to 7 Mile Beach, you just take a taxi here, go to one of the public beaches, avoid the crowds. If you go on one of the cruise-sponsored visits to 7 Mile Beach, you're going to be packed in there like a sardine with a lot of the same folks you're on your cruise with. Maybe that's good, maybe that's bad, but I prefer the open areas of the private and public areas of 7 Mile Beach. Don't miss it on your next cruise. Have you been to the Cayman Islands? Tell me what you think. And as always, have a safe cruise.